I'm Hudson Henry, and I live in Portland, Oregon. I grew up captivated by pictures and stories of adventure. You could say I've been a photographer ever since I could first afford a good film camera. For the past decade, I've worked full-time creating stills and motion pictures, as well as teaching others how to do the same. I'm really a visual storyteller. I'd say I'm most renowned for my travel, landscape, and adventure photography, but I also love wildlife, portraits, video, time-lapse, really whatever it takes to tell the best possible story about my subject. At its core, my photography has always been rooted in my love of wild places and the people and wildlife that I run into. Mount Rainier is one of my absolute favorite locations. I grew up climbing, backpacking, and photographing here in the Cascade Mountains, and Mount Rainier is our biggest, coldest, and most challenging volcano. I'll never forget the feeling I had the first time I got to its summit. It's a big, serious mountain and a spectacular national park full of high meadows, old forests, glacial lakes, waterfalls, and wildlife. I've had so many incredible adventures up here. The mountain keeps calling me back. On trips like these, I keep a high-quality UV filter on my lenses to protect them. Hiking and climbing on Mount Rainier is rough. It's all hard edges, dust, snow, and ice. The terrain is steep and challenging, and I often find myself covered in sweat and sunscreen. Keeping my optics safe and clean is a serious challenge. The Hoya HD3 UV filter is an amazing lens protector, kind of like a good smartphone glass. It resists smears, dust, fingerprints, and when it does get dirty, it's easy to clean, and it seems amazingly scratch-proof. After putting it to the test in these conditions, I wouldn't hesitate to clean this filter with my t-shirt. My biggest surprise when I started using the filters was their optical quality. In the past, I would remove filters before shooting straight into the sun to avoid increasing flare or ghosting, but with the HD3, I don't hesitate to leave it in place. When I'm photographing the outdoors, I don't travel without a good polarizing filter. That's especially true in the mountains. A polarizer cuts through glare to bring out color and definition throughout a scene. Clouds pop, skies look bluer, rainbows are more colorful, and vegetation stands out. Polarizers also let you emphasize or eliminate reflections in mountain lakes and streams. They're a critical tool. There are several things I love about the HD3 polarizer. First, its optical quality is fantastic. It does everything I want in a polarizer with no funny color shifts or other negative effects. Second, it has a really light effect on my base exposure. The HD3 only cuts about half as much light as other polarizers I've used. That means faster shutter speeds, lower ISO, or finer apertures, which means better image quality. I'm proud of my fast lenses, now I have a fast polarizer to match. The HD3 is extremely thin, vignetting is much less of an issue, and I have yet to encounter that time when I'm struggling to get my polarizer off fast. Trust me, it's an issue with other filters. All in all, the HD3 UV and polarizing filters are the perfect pair for a mountain trip like this. HD3 filters are the kinds of products I love. They make what I do a little bit easier and let me focus more on capturing that perfect image.